Have you heard that old legend? The two star-crossed lovers, Izzer and Fala, ran away to a lost palace somewhere in this area. This might sound crazy, but could this be the palace?
Was that the legend about Izzer and Fala and all the loot they were hiding away in the lost palace? Because that's the story I'm interested in.
These star-crossed lovers better have some supplies. We need them.
You're right, Borman. These dogs have some. Ooh, three doggies. All right, doggies.
Back off!
Not too shabby.
Hey, we got some more scrap. There should be a box, yeah.
Stay back. bunch of tin men over here looking to knock some skulls. You think they were the ones who killed all these ghouls? Will you look at that? His unfollow. Oh, ain't that sweet? Goddamn rotheads. Bet they grabbed all the loot. I hate ghouls.
What are the machines doing? They're crazier than us. I thought the right ones were looking. That's what Snevel said. And built and Muckley. No, Snevel built and Muckley. No heads. Because they fell. Muckley had one foot. How did he run? Get faster than Muckley. We will make it.
Stop the vehicle. Show me your license and registration.
There's the ice box. Grab that. And then we can go right back to Cave of Fear.
Those wounds. It's like this ghoul got burned to a crisp. Bet you around a Prip's best that metal men caused this.